Kelly.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
Hi, I'm Tim.
And together, we're High Five.
Look around, tell me what you see.
Try your luck, but you won't see me.
Everywhere you go, there are things to count.
Everywhere I go, there are tricks about.
How many houses in the street?
How many toes are on your feet?
I can count everything I see.
But there's one thing that you can't see, and that's me.
Yum! I love apples. Hey, wait a minute. Something's been nibbling on my apple. Look, tiny bite marks. Must have been a little tiny creature to take these tiny little bites. Maybe it was a mouse. Well, mice are very small. Hey, there's a mouse in my house.
A mouse in the house!
Well, I better find something else to put my fruit in. Something that the mouse can't get into.
There's a mouse in my house. In my house. There's a mouse eating fruit from my house. There's an apple-eating mouse inside my house.
Ooh, perfect. A big round fruit bowl. Well, you know what? A mouse can easily get to the fruit on this flat plate. But I don't think a mouse could climb up at this big round fruit bowl. Nope. So, if I put my fruit in here, well, that naughty nibbling mouse won't be able to eat it.
In my house, there's a mouse. There's a mouse inside my house, eating fruit from my house. There's an apple-eating mouse inside my house.
Chirp, chirp! Was that the mouse? Hey, that cheeky little mouse just nibbled in my pear. Look, more tiny bite marks. Well, how did it get into that big round fruit bowl? That's a pretty clever mouse. Well, I'm going to have to find something else to hide my fruit in. Maybe something with a lid on it.
Chirp, chirp, mouse!
Nope. Oh. Well, I couldn't find anything with a lid on it, but I did find a shoebox. And fruit in a shoebox? That's pretty silly. Hang on. Well, I've got a better idea. Well, I can use this shoebox to make a tiny house for the mouse. Yeah, and if I put a tiny bit of fruit in it, maybe that hungry mouse won't eat my fruit. Oh, and this little hole can be the door for the tiny mouse. That should do the trick. Fruit, anyone?
Ah, too small for Chip-Chip. Ah.
Apple, orange, banana, pineapple.
High five!
Like my mouse whiskers and my mouse nose twitching.
I'm a mouse in the house. I'm a mouse inside the house. Scuttling around the house. I'm nibbling, twitching mouse inside the house.
Scuttling about like a mouse is pretty funny. Mice are very fast. And they're very tiny, so they take fast tiny steps on little mouse legs. I'm a mouse in the house. I'm a mouse inside the house, scuttling around the house. A nibbling, twitching mouse inside the house.
Five in the air, five to the side, five on the floor, five to the front.
Washing, splash, splash. The kitchen where we eat, yum, yum. Here is a bath, where does it go? Which room's the right one? Do you know?
I know.
Hey, Jess, I didn't know if you were home today.
Well, I am. I've just been romping around in my rumpus room.
Romping around in your rumpus room? Sounds like fun, Jess.
And that dollhouse looks like lots of fun too.
Chats, would you like to play a guessing game with me?
Yeah!
Cool, okay. Well, here's some doll's house furniture here. Can you guess which room each thing goes into? Yeah? Okay. What about this one?
That's easy. The bath goes in the bathroom.
The bath in the bathroom. Yeah, that makes sense. There you go, little doll. It's time for your bath.
What else have you got there, Kel?
Oh, well, I have this little table, Chats. Do you know where this goes?
Well, you eat at the table, so it goes in the kitchen.
In the kitchen. Yeah. And there you go, little doll. Now you have somewhere to eat your lunch. Cool. What about this one?
I think that lounge should go in the lounge room, Kel.
Yeah. Oh, that looks good, Chats. Okay, now for the last piece of furniture. It's a little comfy, cozy bed.
Here is a bed, where does it go? Which room's the right one, do you know? The lounge room for lounging, the bedroom for sleep, the bathroom for washing, splash, splash, the kitchen where we eat, yum, yum. Here is a bed, where does it go? Which room's the right one?
Okay, Chats, you've got to know this one.
Of course. The bed goes in the bedroom.
Yeah. Oh, wow, Chats, it's all done.
Thanks for the game, Kel. That was fun. But I think I might go and do some more romping around and playing in my rumpus room now. See you.
Bye. Wow, Chats sure is making a wild rumpus down there.
Guess which room I'm in? I can take a shower and brush my teeth and scrub my nails. Oh, scrubbing right underneath. And I can dry my hair, give it lots of styles. Did you guess the bathroom? Yeah, great, come on. I can take a shower, I can brush my teeth, I can clean my nails, scrubbing underneath, I can dry my hair, give it lots of styles, pitter-patter across the tiles. In the bathroom, I can wash and brush and splash and scrub. In the bathroom, I just want to stay forever and soak in the tub. Hey, I feel all squeaky clean now.
Hi. Washing day today, but it's a bit wet outside, so I thought I'd hang the clothes up inside. Gee, I hope they'll dry. Hey, look at this. A washing basket. Now that would make a great home, wouldn't it? Well, if you're a turtle anyway. It looks just like a turtle shell. Now, if I arch my back like this, squeeze inside, I could have my head, turtle arms, and legs on the outside, so I can move around. Slow and steady. Inside my home, squeezed in tight, snuggle and a buggle to find the place that's right. Jiggle and a joggle and jiggle about. Shimmy, shimmy, shake, that's what home's about. What a great travelling house for a turtle. But it's not right for my body shape, is it? Can't even move around. No wonder turtles don't dance that often. Hey, maybe this basket would be a great home for a bird. Yeah, I could just crouch inside and pretend to be a bird in its nest. Excellent. It's a great curving shape, isn't it? It might make a great home. Let's give it a go. Okay, 1 foot in and 2 feet in. Birdie wings. Chip, 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 chip. Wow, it's very tight. Can't even squat down. I'm way too big for this nest. Whoa! Whoa! Hey, maybe this would be the perfect home for, meow, a cat. I try and curl up, just like a cat, trying to sleep. Yeah. Inside my home, squeezed in tight, snuggle and a buggle to find the place that's right. Jiggle and a joggle and jitter about. Shimmy, shimmy, shake, that's what home's about. Oh. Now, if I just try to squeeze in a bit here, no, that's no good. I'm way too big. It's an alright place for a cat, but not for me. Although, what about this? Ta-da! Hey, might keep my head dry in the rain and sort of protect me from the sun. Yeah, pretty stylish. Excellent. Inside my home, squeezed inside, snuggle and a bundle to find the place that's right. Jiggle and a juggle and jiggle about. Shimmy, shimmy, shake, that's what home's about. Yeah! You know, maybe this isn't a great home for me, but sure makes a great hat. See ya!
Having a turn of Nathan's washing basket, because I think it would make a good snail shell. Squish right in, just like a snail does when it wants to go inside its house. There, what do you think? My little shell is my home. I come out so I can roam as I slide, slide, slide. I slide about because I am a snail as I slide, slide. Like a snail slide? Come on. My little shell is my home. I come out so I can roam as I slide, slide, slide. I slide about 'cause I am a snail as I slide, slide, slide. Leaving a silvery trail. Back inside my snail shell now. Bye.
There, how's that? I've just finished making my very own musical house. Everything inside my musical house makes a different sound. Do you want to hear? This is my one and only super-duper rock and roll rocking horse.
I rock.
And when he rocks, he goes, squeak, 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 squeak. Squeak, squeak. It's a pretty funny noise for a horse to make. That's why I call him Squeaky. Do you want to go for a ride, Squeaky?
Yeah.
All right, come on, squeak it.
Squeak, 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 squeak.
Yeah,
squeak,
rocking squeak, and rolling squeak, inside squeak, my musical
squeak,
house.
Squeak, 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 squeak.
Come
squeak,
on, squeak, you have it. Squeak, what squeak, you gonna squeak, do? Squeak, you're a rock and roll horse.
Squeak, 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 squeak.
Everybody singing.
Squeak, 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 squeak.
Everybody swinging back and forth. I'm in my musical house. Yeah! Yeehaw! Nice one, Squeaky. You know, there are lots of interesting sounds inside my musical house.
Tick-tock, 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 tick-tock.
My Kelly clock. She tells the time. And
tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock.
Makes a great rhythm too. I wonder what other sounds there are in my musical house. Aha! My door with a doorbell.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding-a-ling-a, ding dong.
What a funky doorbell sound. Boy, this musical house is heaps of fun. Hey, I've got an idea. I'm going to play all the sounds in my musical house at the same time. All right, let's squeak it, Squeaky.
Squeak, 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 squeak,
and tick-tock, Kelly clock, go.
Tick-tock, 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 tick-tock.
And ding-dong, doorbell, go.
Ding-dong, ding-dong, ding-a-ling-a, ding-dong, ting-tong.
Come on, you have it. What you gonna do? You're a musical house. Everybody tick-tock side to side. Everybody rock it. Back and forth. I'm inside my, I'm in my musical house. Yeah. Woo. Oh yeah. Whoa, whoa. Shh. Who would have thought such a small house could be so noisy?
Today, gonna put it all away. Gonna pick it up and sort it out. Bend down, stand up. Gonna fold my clothes and clean it all up. Gonna tidy up my house, then I can play. Now that's what I call tidy. But you know, when I was tidying up, I found... aha! My magician's cloak. And my magical floppy hat. Oh no, I've made another big mess. Now that I've got my magician's cloak on, let's see if I can magic the mess away. Zim, zam, zippy, zoom, go ahead and clean the room. Oh well, guess I'm gonna have to pick up the mess again. Here goes. Gonna tidy up today, gonna put it all away, gonna pick it up and sort it out. Bend down, stand up, gonna sort my clothes and clean it all up. Gonna tidy up today, then I can play. There. And ta-da!
High five!
time, there was a friendly young girl called Sally.
Hi.
Hi.
3 days a week, Sally went to preschool, where she met lots of other children.
Hi. Hi.
Now, most days, all the children played happily together.
Let's play, play, play through the day, day, day. It's fun, fun, fun for everyone. Let's play.
But one day, when everyone was playing inside, no one would play with Sally.
When no one plays with me, it makes me feel really sad.
But just then, Sally had an idea.
I know. I'll play with Cushion Boy. Hey, Cushion Boy, can I play with you?
Sorry, Sally, I can't let you have that. See, I'm making a special Cushion Boy bed. Watch this.
Good night.
I can play, play, play with him this way. I need someone to have some fun, fun, fun.
Luckily, Sally had another idea.
I know. I'll play with Isabel. Isabel's always fun to play with. Hi, Isabel.
Oh, hi, Sal. Look at my beautiful dress.
It is beautiful, like a princess. Hey, would you mind if I played too? I could be another princess.
I don't think so, Sal.
You don't?
Well, I only have one big piece of material and I'm wearing it. Oh, oops!
I can play, play, play with her this way. I need someone to have some fun, fun, fun.
Suddenly, Sally had a fantastic, amazing, brilliant idea.
I know, we could all play together. Cushion Boy's bound to wake up soon. And Isabel doesn't look like she's having a good time either.
Help!
But if we all played together, we could...
We could what?
We could build the best cubby house in the whole wide universe.
All right.
And that is exactly what they did.
Oh, I know. Well, this could be the cubby walls. There.
And this could be the seats inside the cubby. Cushions for everybody.
Now we can all play inside.
Just then, their friend Max came over.
Wow. Oh. That looks like the best cubby house in the whole wide universe.
Can I come in?
Yeah! Sure.
And look what I've got. Cubby chinos for everyone.
Cubby chinos!
Let's play, play, play through the day, day, day. It's fun, fun, fun for everyone. Let's play.
And that is the end of the story. Time for some more fun. Let's do a song, guys. Let's go.